Hi, my name's Kyle, and I'm a video producer here at TechSmith. Today, we'll be looking at the TechSmith studios and our setup for live webinars. I'll be going over cameras, audio, input cards, software, and streaming services. Now, here we have our camera. This is from the Canon Vixia line, which is a relatively cheap and extremely popular camcorder series. Now, almost any camcorder will work for this setup as long as it has an HDMI output. This is a mini HDMI, but we're just using an adapter here. The HDMI cord from the camera goes directly into the computer. We have an internal capture card made by Blackmagic. We actually have two because we run another HDMI cord out into the studio for presenters to plug in their computers. That way, with Wirecast, we can switch seamlessly between the computer and the camera. If you aren't familiar with installing a card like this, or your computer doesn't have any room for one, you can get an external capture card that plugs into either USB 3.0 or Thunderbolt. For audio, we use wireless Shure lavalier microphones. Wireless ensures your talent doesn't become tangled up live on air. Just make sure you have fresh batteries if you'll be streaming for a long time. The receivers for the microphones lead to a soundboard via XLR cables. This board supports our need for four guests at a time, as well as presenters' computer audio. But you can purchase a smaller one if you don't require as many inputs. As long as it outputs to USB, it's A-OK. Now that our camera and audio board are plugged in, we can launch the software we use to stream our webinar, Wirecast. This allows me to switch between my camera and my presenter's computer. Wirecast also accepts common file formats for images, so I often make a live Zoom graphic for people who tune in early. Wirecast takes care of all the streaming and recording, as long as you point it to the right place. That being said, you'll need a place to host your stream. We use Ustream services. You pay by viewer hour. So if 300 people watch a 1 hour stream on your channel, that's 300 viewer hours. Ustream allows you to customize separate channels which can be embedded anywhere on the web, such as a custom landing page for attendees to view and chat. You can choose to have viewers sign up with an email address. And when your webinar is finished, you can download a spreadsheet with analytics of who watched so you can follow up with an appropriate email. So that's the setup for our live webinars here at TechSmith. I glossed over quite a few small details, but I put some resources down in the description below to help you through. If you have any specific questions, let me know and I'll be happy to help. Thanks for watching and happy streaming.